There's another one. There are some paintings, drawings here. Here we go. That's the scanning of the section.
So that marks the fourth drawing of the night. It's 7:55. Sandro couldn't be here tonight. I've tried to like throw some eyes to some of you to see if there was any volunteer. I always say, Storefront events are never this spontaneous. This is probably the first event that we have done outside of the confines of our gallery space. I want to thank the brave participants for tonight for doing this. I know it's really not easy to speak 7 minutes on a line, and I will blame you forever to actually put me in my own spot. But I want to invite everyone to come to our gallery space and visit. The current exhibition is called Closing on February 18th. We do have an event coming up on February 7th. Magic is going to take form into the space, and we are going to be looking into ways in which we could escape from the current condition, either through magic or like different kind of strategies. Letters from prison from Gramsci are going to be an inspiration. And so also on February 14th, a very non-romantic date, I invite you all to come to Storefront and to look into Ha Ha Ha, a series of performances for a cabaret series in which we're going to invite also a series of architects, artists, musicians to really reflect on the power and the politics behind humor. And so with all that said, I again want to thank FXFOWLE. I want to thank all the architects that participated in the original show. Some of them are here tonight. Of the drawings that are here on the walls, that really helps us fund the organization and the programs that we do all year round. As you might all know, the National Endowment for the Arts and many other organizations are under a specific threat in the months and years that we're going to be facing, so we will need your support more than ever before. If you are not a member, please become one. If you don't have the money, convince someone else to become a member. So with all that said, I just want to thank you for being here. Please enjoy the show and see you around.